be free.
I was living in Brooklyn. I was making my way back to New Jersey to play some music, and